Exercise 4. Listen and repeat.
What a nice home you have. What a nice home you have. Can I have a look round? Can I have a look round?
Yes, why not? Yes, why not? Let me show you round. Let me show you round.
Thank you. I'd very much like to see it. I'd very much like to see it. I love nice flats. I love nice flats.
This is the sitting room. This is the sitting room. We've just redecorated it. We just redecorated it.
Oh, where did you get this nice Empire Suite? Oh, where did you get this nice Empire Suite?
It used to be my grandmother's. It used to be my grandmother's.
And these Oriental carpets are beautiful too. And these Oriental carpets are beautiful too. What's that room over there? What's that room over there?
That's our bedroom. That's our bedroom. Come and have a look at it. Come and have a look at it. We've two single beds now. We've two single beds now. Earlier we had a double bed. Earlier we had a double bed. But I used to read until quite late into the night. But I used to read until quite late into the night. And the light disturbed George. And the light disturbed George. He couldn't get to sleep because of it. He couldn't get to sleep because of it. So we got single beds. So we got single beds.
What a nice dressing table you have. What a nice dressing table you have. And it perfectly matches the beds and the bedside tables. And it perfectly matches the beds and the bedside tables. Where did you buy them? Where did you buy them?
We didn't buy them. We didn't buy them. We had them made. We had them made. Together with these large built-in wardrobes and the chest of drawers over there. Together with these large built-in wardrobes and the chest of drawers over there. The only thing in the bedroom we bought ready-made is this rocking chair. The only thing in the bedroom we bought ready-made is this rocking chair. We only use it when one of us is ill in bed. We only use it when one of us is ill in bed. Then the other can comfortably keep him or her company sitting in it. Then the other can comfortably keep him or her company sitting in it. And the room opening from this one is the baby's nursery. And the room opening from this one is the baby's nursery. There you can find her cot and playpen. There you can find her cot and playpen. And there are her toy shelves against the wall and a cupboard for her other things. And there are her toy shelves against the wall and a cupboard for her other things.
And do the twins have a room each? And do the twins have a room each?
No, unfortunately, they have to share a room, which is actually quite small. No, unfortunately, they have to share a room, which is actually quite small. They've bunk beds in it. They have bunk beds in it.
Didn't you say this is a five-room flat? Didn't you say this is a five-room flat?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. But the fifth room is George's surgery. But the fifth room is George's surgery. He has his consulting hours 3 afternoons a week. He has his consulting hours 3 afternoons a week. He can't give the room to the twins. He can't give the room to the twins. He needs it. He needs it. And what's more, although the hall is a large one, it's generally so full that patients have to sit in the sitting room as well. It's not very convenient.
And where do you have your meals?
When we have visitors, we have dinner in the dining room. There's a big colonial dining table with 12 chairs there. But when we're by ourselves, we have our meals in the dining area of the kitchen. Come, I'll show it to you.
Oh, that's a beautiful large kitchen. And it's fully fitted. You even have a dishwasher. Is it very practical?
Not as practical as I thought it would be.
And what's that next to the refrigerator?
Oh, that's the washing machine.
How handy that you can keep it here. And you have a grill, a toaster, and a liquidizer as well. Where do you keep the scales?
They're over there, next to the bread bin and the dish rack.
Yes, I can see them now. And what's the bathroom like?
Nothing special. But the tiles are very nice, I think.
Do you have a lavatory as well?
Yes, we do.
You are very lucky, you know, to have such a beautiful flat.
Yes, I know. And I can appreciate it, because it was very difficult and costly to get it.